Hi guys, I am Huzaifa from Zafi Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Today video is based on natural home screen. Hope you all like it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, open any browser. Go to my website, which is www.zafisetups.com. Open backup file section and download the dark leaves backup file. Open it and download the zip folder. I already downloaded the zip file, so I am going back to the main screen. For file extraction, I suggest you to use ZArchiver. The link of the ZArchiver is already added in the video description. Now open ZArchiver. Go to the download folder and extract the zip file like this one. After extracting, open Nova settings, open backup and restore, go to the restore backup and select the backup file from the downloaded folder. Tap on it, then press OK. Now hold the screen, tap on wallpaper, tap on pick image and select the wallpaper from the same folder. Tap on it and set wallpaper to the home screen. Today I am using Floral KWGT, and in the bottom section I am using Niagara dog widget, which is totally free and made by Ajaria, and the wallpaper is from phone customization, and the icon pack I am using today is U icon pack. All the links are added in the video description. The bottom widget pack and the wallpaper is added in the zip folder. Now you have to tap on top widget, open search and type 103. Select the widget from Floral KWGT and I am going to do major changes in the widget, so you have to watch the video carefully. Open layer, edit its scale to 120. Now open globals. I am also changing the fonts. Tap on font 1 and select any font you want. I am using IKEA. Now tap on font 2 and here I am using Product Sans Regular. It's my favorite fonts. Now go to the accent and remove all the text. Type FF89 6E62, then tap on apply. Now add your name. You can also add your nickname. Now go to the items, open stack group, again open stack group, open welcome back text and replace the font with font 1. I am also replacing hello text with hey. Now go to the weather forecast and remove the unnecessary thing which you don't like, because the widget size is little larger, so I want to set this widget according to the wallpaper. For me, wind speed is unnecessary, so I am removing it. Open stack group, again open and remove the wind speed. Now go to the time, remove the rectangle, open morphing text and edit its size to 25. Open position, edit its top padding to 10. Now again go to the items, open layer and edit its margin to 70. Now go to the widget position, edit X offset to 30. So these are the major changes. Hope you follow it. Now go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disabled block touch, then press save button. Now go back to the main screen. Now tap on the bottom widget and import the Niagara dock widget from the same folder. After importing, tap on it, and if you want to replace the icon, you can watch my previous videos. Otherwise, press the save button and go back to the main screen. Your setup is completely ready. Let's have a look on it. Hope you all like it and don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.